Yo, what's up with y'all? You know what I'm saying? Ain't been on the camera in a while, but I'm back on the motherfucking camera, you know what I'm saying? Today's gonna be an exciting vlog, man. We're gonna have a great day. We're gonna have fun, you know what I'm saying? It's just gonna be a great day. I'm blessed to be alive. I just woke up. It's 8:11 and I got practice at 9. So I'm having to rush real quick, but I wanted to make sure that I started off the day right. But going ahead and pulling out my camera because I haven't been vlogging. I haven't vlogged since my birthday, just because I haven't been doing anything and it's not that entertaining. But today, I will be doing something and I'm here to entertain you. So go ahead and just sit there, put your earphones in, get ready to, you know what I'm saying, watch this motherfucking video. It's probably going to be 12 to 15 minutes long. Just enjoy it, man, and let's go, man. Bill.Sony Vlogs, baby. Let's get it, Hello, my name is azel.eddings, all right? You know what I'm saying? And I'm about to show you what to do if you have no heat in your car, all right? So just recently, my heat went out of my car. Does not work at all. Nothing's coming out, man. So this is what I do, okay? So I wear two jackets. I have a jacket on under this, and then I have this Georgia jacket on, and I have a hat on, and then I cut a sleeve off one of my long sleeve shirts and put it over my mouth, okay? So that's for the top of the body. Now for the bottom part of the body, I have one pair of sweatpants on, and I went to Walmart and my mom bought this blanket. It is a heated blanket that you plug into your gas darn cigarette lighter, and it works as a blanket. You can just use a blanket. It's really not heated. I have a pair of gloves on. Underwear, socks, and sliders. It's like 5 degrees currently in Tennessee. I mean, it's not like you're not gonna get cold, but man, if you have what I have on right now, is you got a pretty good, not too miserable drive ahead of you. Now we're at school, man. Let's go, it's time to get a bucket, baby, let's go. Hey, whole lot of gang.
Yeah, we in here vlogging.
What's
up, Bill.Sony?
Go ahead. Give you a shout out. All right,
follow me on Twitter, at KingDalton15.
Follow my boy, Bill.Sony.
Exactly. Hey, what is up with y'all? You feel me? Hey, man, it's a blessed day to be alive. I just want to let y'all know, man, just got out of practice, you feel me? Today's Seth's birthday, man. I'm gonna pop his Instagram right here. Shout out to him, man. You feel me? Happy birthday, my dude. Anyways, gosh darn, just got out of practice, man. Went in that hole. Airballed, you know what I'm saying? Really, I mean, I got better today. Maybe a little bit somewhere. Today wasn't the best day of practice for me. I'm just not a. Look like a gosh darn, play like a freshman out there, man. I don't even want to talk negative because I'm about to go hoop. I'm about to go hoop, and I'm about to fix everything that I saw wrong at that time. So right now I'm really not worried about that practice. I mean, that's the good thing about basketball is you can keep working. And you got a lot of practices, man. You got a bunch of them. You feel me? Gang. Oh, snap, man. But, man, I love y'all, man. Freaking, if you're struggling, man, if you're struggling at something, I just want you to just work at it, man. And that's what I'm struggling with something. I'm struggling with defense. I'm struggling with all this bull crap. It's like I'm new to basketball right now. That's what it feels like. And I'm fine with it, man. I just gotta work. That's it. That's all basketball is you if you're not born with it, you have to work for it. You know what I'm saying? Some people are born with it. I'm not born with it. I had to work for everything that I have and everything that I'm gonna get. So that's what I'm finna do right now, man. So let's get to the gym. For sure. Cause with you, I like to stay out late. All night and all day. Just me and you. Package get a smack across the face.
Did that dirty die, nigga?
Hola.
Dirty diary. You heard old boy got his issue. Guess when we come, they don't miss you. Too many dead, I need to.
I like this little beat right here. Now, this is a nice little beat.
Hey, gang, gang. Hey, gang, gang.
We some elite niggas.
They say, look, where you been at? I'm just passing the breeze.
Bojangles!
We got one little pit stop right here, you know what I'm saying? A whole lot of gang-related activities, but, yeah, we're gonna... Dang, I'm sore as a motherfucker, bro. Gosh darn. Man. I mean, it's not that cold anymore, so... That's great. I'm curious to know, man. What's y'all's New Year's resolutions, man? Let me know. What's y'all's New Year's resolutions, man? Put them in the comment section. I want to know. Muno, what you doing? Gang, gang. Whole lot of gang stuff. Look at him. That's my little dog, Muno. You see me? I'm finna brush my teeth real quick. I just got toothpaste on my freaking camera. Frick, I did not know that was gonna happen. Gosh darn it. Let me stop recording. You look all good. We good. There's still a little bit of stuff on it. I need to figure out how to get that off. We good though? Oh, we good. Feel me? Pit stop is all good, man. We good to go. You feel me? My schedule is not really too crazy, man. You feel me? All I do is if I have practice, I go to practice, then I go to work after. And if I don't have work, I'll go to practice and then I'm doing something, you feel me, to try to improve my game afterwards. So today, you feel me, I just wanna get better every day, man. That's really all I really wanna do. And every single aspect, man, vlogging, basketball, my relationship with Jesus, you know what I'm saying? Whole lot of gang stuff, man, on the way.
We ain't playing it fair. You ever heard of the tortoise and hare? I'm switching the gear. Started off in the back.
Good old Jimmy Floyd, man. This is like my birthplace, man. This is where I started really working hard. Well, started to be my passion eighth grade year. And then I was like, freshman year, I was like, eighth grade year, I sat the bench and I was like, man, gosh darn, this sucks. Freshman year, excuse me. And then I was like, and it's dead in there. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. All right. I'm going. This crap's stupid. Man, ain't nobody here, bro. What the frick? All right. I guess it's time to work then. Man, still nobody ain't showed up yet, so we just finna. It's time to work, man. Got the gym to myself. You know what I'm saying? Finna go ahead and get myself hype real quick, because I don't feel real motivated right now. I don't know why I'm not motivated right now, but hey, when you ain't motivated, you gotta motivate yourself, you feel me? So we finna motivate myself, and I'm finna get this working, and I'm gonna get better. Let's see. Come on, where my gummy bears at? Quit playing with me. I ain't got no gummy bears. Yeah, freak this. I'm up. So yeah, it's time to work, baby. Let's go. It's my favorite part, man. I'd rather be playing right now, but I like working. DJ too. Legacy. I'm so serious. That's a lot of gang.
Hermes in the aim. That's too much sauce. They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce. All of my heel blow now. That's too much sauce. That's too much sauce. Got too much sauce. That's too much sauce. I got too much sauce. Protect the leak, the plain one. That's too much sauce. Got diamonds on all of my fingers. Too much sun.
Yeah, all of my diamonds they shine. Haters like knock that off. Yeah, all of your diamonds are fake. You need to stop that though.
Stop that though.
You really kissing that girl like she ain't Tommy though. Should kill O'Neal with the haters, cause I'm blocking y'all. Yeah, yeah. It's too much sun. Yeah, rocking me low and I'm rocking off white.
Too much sun.
Yeah, she smiled at me on her teeth with that ice.
Too much sun. Yeah.
Too much sauce, yeah, yeah. Diamonds they look like the sun, more like Voss, hey. Yeah, that boy saw my check. He said, what's the cost, hey? You wanna know the amount? Can you count?
What's up to the
too
vlog,
much
baby?
It's too much sauce.
Oh, shoot.
Got too much sauce.
Oh, freak.
It's too much sauce.
Oh, shoot.
Got diamonds on all of my fingers. It's too much sauce.
Well, man, yesterday was kind of crazy because I hooped all day. Like, I did not. Like, I played basketball all day.
What's on gas station TV?
Researchers estimate nearly 2.5% of children in this country are on the autism spectrum.
I feel like I'm in freaking GTA.
Point from 2010, there was no significant increase of 2014 and 2016. Researchers do say it's too soon to say sure whether the rate.
That's gas station TV.
Finally here. It's now been like 2 hours. Still here. There's my car right over there. And they're not even fixing it. They're just seeing what needs to be done. Hey, man, this has been crazy. It's been a crazy, just really, just last week of Christmas. So, I'm about to go dead. Frick, just got my car fixed. I left my camera in my car. I thought I was going to get it back the day of, but I didn't. So frick, there it is. Why? Anyways. So yeah, boom, boom, bada bang, everybody's in the gang. I'm gone. See y'all. Like and subscribe, baby.